for y'all. This time, we're gonna slow it down a bit. The last couple songs were a little faster, so this time we're gonna slow it down. We're gonna get real swaggy. First steps are pretty simple. So we're gonna start with our right skate. Right skate is gonna cross over, and then we're gonna hit a boom, a little bounce. All right? So we're gonna do that for an 8 count. So we're gonna go here. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. I lied. That's a 4 count. So I'm not sure what these movements are called, but basically how you do it. So once you cross over, the skate that's behind is going to draw a C around like that. Okay, so try that. We're gonna go cross over, bounce. And it's like a little bounce to it, so it's boom. Okay, now from there, cross over. Same thing with the left. Draw a C, bounce. Okay, so remember that's a 4 count. Let's try that. I'm gonna count it down. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, cool. So after that 4 count, we're gonna do some movement, and it's like we're basically gonna be doing pivots, okay? So from here on that last one, you're gonna end with your right skate out like this. Now from here, we're going to turn this way, okay? So from here, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so it's 3 pivot turns, okay? So try to make sure that you got some space just so that you can move. So after the last one, from here, you're gonna turn back. 1, 2, 3. Now from here, you're gonna do it to the other side. So from here, you're gonna turn to the left, turn back. 1, 2, 3, okay? Let's try it from the bounce, and then let's try to do the pivot turns, okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8, cross over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, boom. All right, and that's pretty much how fast it is, but if you need more time, work on that, break it down slower. Here, actually, let's just try it again. So when we count it down, 5, 6, 7, 8, cross over. 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, boom. Okay, try that, work on that. Now the next part, so we just went from here, boom, boom. Now the next part, all you're gonna do is you're gonna cross over with your right skate. And then there's a beat in the music. It's really simple. It's he says, "Oh God." So all you're gonna hit. I'm doing something really super simple. So after you step over, it's "Oh God." You can use your shoulders, you can use your head, anything, but just try to hit that. Try to hit that little segment. Okay. So I'm gonna count it down. We're gonna cross over. "Oh God." Okay. Let's try that. So 5, 6, 7, 8, flip over. But that's the wrong count, because it's a and one. Huh. Don't worry about it right now. If you hear it in the music, feel free to hit it. I'm going to hit it. But if you feel like it's taking away your concentration, then just worry about the routine for now. But yeah, so after the pivots, you stop here, cross over. There's a "Oh God." Then from here, you're gonna drop down onto your toe plugs or toe stops, and you're gonna do a switch. So I start off with my left leg going forward. So I'm gonna go up, back down, right, back down, left, back down, up. Okay? Now I understand a lot of people have bad knees. I'm actually getting over a knee injury myself, but if you can't do that part, you're gonna have to fake it. So instead of going down, you can just kind of like crunch down, go up, crunch down, up, up, okay? So if you can't go down, it's all good. We'll figure out another way for you to do it. So again, after the "Oh God," drop down. These, so you don't have to come all the way up. Basically, what you're gonna do is you're gonna come up just a little bit just to hit the beat. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? And then you're up. All right, let's try that. So I'm gonna count it, I'm gonna drop down, and try to do those, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, drop down. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool? If you can't do it at that speed, just do it super slow. Remember, it's always more important to have the moves down rather than trying to rush the room and coming out sloppy. So make sure that you have it down first before you're like doing it at real speed. So, but if you are ready to move on, let's try it one more time and then I'll show you the next step. All right, so I'm counting. 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, 8, 2, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, okay? You're gonna end here with your right foot skate out, your left skate back. From here, I'm going heel in, toe in, heel in, boom. Now from there, I'm taking my left skate. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Because we're about to go into like a slow-mo part, and that is pretty much the end of the routine. We're gonna be doing barrel rolls, super slow and smooth, okay? But let's get this part. So, you said the drop down, you came up, and it's pop, 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 okay? Then 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So you're basically walking in a circle. It's kind of like a prep to get ready for the slow-mo. So let's try the drops, to the pop, 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 to the walk around, okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5. Cool. Now the barrel roll, or around the world, whatever you want to call it, I'm starting with my left skate, and basically I'm rolling to the left like this. So it's gonna go left out, right, okay? Now once my right rolls out, then I'm going to bring it back, so cross over. Now my left is gonna come out, boom, like that. Right is gonna come out, then I'll alternate, cross over, out, boom, switch, cross over, okay? While you're doing this, it's gonna be really, really slow. So honestly, I don't care which direction you go in. You can kind of like go at your own, like whichever direction you want to. Just make sure that you're going at that slow tempo. And once I play the song, you'll get what I'm talking about. So again, we'll start with our left. It's gonna go. Over, 1, 2, cross over. So you're gonna be going at that pace, all right? It's super, super slow. But yeah, make sure that you got your barrel roll down, make sure that it's smooth, because you want it to look kind of almost like you're just gliding around, like no effort. So make sure that you got your barrel roll down. 2, cross over. Let's try it with music. Get some water, take a little break. You can, remember, make sure that you have each part down before you move on. All right, so if you need to, rewind it, go back and check it out. All right? stay up, and if you know someone who needs help with their skating, you should have sent them this video, and I'll catch y'all next time. Later.